what's up, guys? Tuesday morning, day after Labor Day. Yesterday was a impromptu rest day. Just felt like being lazy all day. So anyways, today's run is just gonna be about a 50-minute easy pace, about 9:45 to 10 minutes. So yeah, let's see if we can go get some miles in. Hoping for probably about, I don't know, 4, maybe 5. And let's go catch a sunrise in the process. See ya. What's up, guys? End up getting 4.8 miles in, so just over a 10-minute pace. You can see the humidity is crazy. Glasses are all fogged up. That's never really a problem when I'm out there running because there's some wind blowing. But yeah, once you slow down, it's you can't see shit. So yeah, man, not a bad run for taking a couple days off. Should be getting a new Philly run pack later today, so do a opening and I guess my review on it. So it'll be my third one, so I basically run with, I can't run without these things. So anyways, keep an eye out for that, and we'll talk to you later.